Three fire departments, Defiance, Highland Township, and Noble Township, battled a house fire on Saturday, February 1st on Perry Street in Defiance. Smoke was visible from the residence when firefighters arrived on the scene around 5 p.m. The blaze was contained by firefighters at 5:34 p.m. No one was injured. The fire remains under investigation. Be sure to check out CrescentNews.com for details.